Everything that we need is in the word of God. If we need to be prepared for the coming of the Lord Jesus Christ, everything is in the word of God. If we need to be prepared for rapture, it is already in the word of God. If you need holiness, if you need righteousness, if you need perfectness, it is already here. It is already here. You don't need to go to Google to Google. People are Googling. Right now, people are Googling heaven and hell testimony, revelation after revelation, prophecy after prophecy. People are Googling. They are not Googling the word of God, but people are now Googling revelation, testimonies, heaven and hell, visions and dreams. Those are that is how people are doing. But I want to tell you that whatever that you need to for you to enter the kingdom of God, it is already here in the word of God. Why can't you believe the scripture, the word of God? What is there that is not here? What is there that is not here? If that thing is not here, then that thing is not from God. But the true testimonies, they are all here. Heaven is here. Hell is here. When you read here, you will hear the hell is here. When you read heaven, you will see there is heaven. When you need heaven to know what heaven is, how the heaven is, it is here. When you need to know who are in hell, they are here in the scripture. When you need to know how will it be after rapture, or how, it is all here. You don't need to go there. You need to go here to the word of God. Because if you don't go here, if you don't read the word of God, when you go there, you will be deceived. But when you read the word of God, even if you go there, you will not be deceived, because you have already known the truth. Because the truth is already in the word of God. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, let us return to the scripture, the word of God, so that you may be set free. That now, when you come and tell people, now I have come to read the word of God, to teach you the word of God, people won't come. They won't come. But tell them, I have come to bring you a testimony. I was in heaven and I was in hell. I have come to tell you the testimony about heaven and hell. I was in hell for 24 years. I served there for 74 years. Yes, now I have come to tell you. I was taken there for 4 hours. I have come now to tell you. I tell you, people will be there. They want to hear. They want to hear. But when you tell them that hell is here in the Bible, just read your Bible, you will hear the hell is here. You will hear about that heaven. That heaven that you want to hear. Just read the Bible. But those people, they don't want to read the Bible. Even the book of Revelation, where it speaks about the end time, about heaven, they have not read. They have not read the whole of the Revelation. But I tell you, they have read all the testimonies. When you speak this testimony, that one I know. That one I know. It is like a movie. They know all testimonies from A to Z. But when you tell them, have you read the book of John, where he was speaking about being taken to heaven, where he was speaking about the New Jerusalem, where he was speaking about hell and the lake of the fire? They have not read. Why? Why? That means that there is something wrong. People are avoiding the true gospel. They are avoiding the scripture, the word of God, and they want the stories. Those are dreams and vision, but this is the reality of what it is. Hallelujah. This is the reality. This is the truth. Those are just a dream. People are like they are chasing dreams instead of chasing the reality. This is the reality. This is not a dream. This is not a vision. This is the truth. Hallelujah. Let us go back to the truth and have the love of God. Anything that you need to be prepared of is in the scripture. Hallelujah. The makeup is here. Everything that you are Googling, if it is true, it is here. So ask the Holy Spirit to read this word, and you will know that everything is here. Hallelujah. This one cannot deceive you. But those things, if you seek for those things, you will be deceived, because they are many. This one say, oh, I saw this. This one say, I saw this. This one fight against this one. You see, that is how they are doing. But the word of God has never fought against another. Paul has never fought against Daniel. Daniel, we never fight Joshua. Joshua will never fight Isaiah. Isaiah will never fight Moses. Moses will never fight Abraham. They are all the same. What they were shown is the same. The vision they were shown is the same. The dream they were shown is the same. The revelation they were shown is the same. The heaven, the hell they were shown, it is the same. But the people of today, they are not agreeing. This one is against this one. Hey, no, I did not see. This one is a liar. other. This one, the truth. They are fighting against other. This one say this one. They are full of confusion. But the word of God is the truth. Hallelujah. And it does not contradict. But themselves, they contradict themselves. And themselves, they cannot even be grouped together. If they were to be told, now bring all your hair testimony, and we shall make them to be one book like the Bible. It cannot be, because they will contradict. They are all contradicting and fighting against this one and this one. But the Bible, the word of God, what is spoken here, it is not contradicting. The message of the apostles, they are not contradicting. The message of the prophet, they are not contradicting. What they were shown in heaven or hell, in earth, whatever they were shown, it is not contradicting, and they were put in one book. But those people, the preachers of today, the pastors of today, they cannot be put in one book, because they are fighting against the word of God. This one is fighting against, this one is fighting against, this one is fighting against. So they cannot be put together. But the word of God, hallelujah, is being put together by all those prophets, because they agree. Hallelujah. We need the word of God. This one is full. This one is enough to take you to the kingdom of heaven.